action. Hello, Funny Tubers. This is Jason Funny, of course, and I'm extremely, extremely excited.
Excited! Excited!
And I'll tell you why. You know, I get a lot of advice, well-meaning advice on how to do my YouTube channel from some of my acquaintances and friends alike. Constructive criticism, too. You know, everybody needs constructive criticism. It makes you feel really good about yourself. But you know, I've always been, I don't know, a little bit out of the crowd or in the way I think. In the way I do things. Now, when I was 11 years old, in 19 blah 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 or something, on Christmas Day, I got what you call a tape recorder. And you put these blank cassettes in this tape recorder, and it record your voice. And I took up the name of Jason Funny. 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 That's right, folks. I took up the name of Jason Funny then, back in 19 blah 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 something. And I've made over 200 or 300 or 400 tapes and also some digital recordings with my name, Jason Funny. This was kind of a, I don't know, a little different for me to do videos, but I did start out recording. Now I get to record my beautiful face while I'm talking. So you not only get to listen to my beautiful voice, but my wonderful looking face. But it's almost like recording on a tape recorder or a digital recorder, just except, it's more visual as well as just not hearing my voice and doing funny stuff on the recorder, but also on a video. A little bit different on a video, but I've learned to master it a little bit. Got lots of advice on what to do in my YouTube video, like, hey, Jason, why don't you do a fix-it video, a series of videos on fixing stuff? Hey, Jason, why don't you do a series of videos on blowing up stuff? Hey, Jason Funny, why don't you talk about something that people want to actually listen to? Hey, Jason, why don't you quit putting on a wig and acting like some old lady? Hey, Jason, your YouTube channel sucks. Very constructional criticism. Hey, Jason Funny, why don't you just talk right sometimes? Why don't you get rid of that accent? Do videos on UFOs. Stuff like that. Or why don't you make your videos longer? Why don't you make your videos shorter? Why don't you not put all them farting noises in the crowd's that canned laughter that you have on your videos? It's a little too loud. Well, very good construction criticism, but I've always done things my way. And thanks to you Funny Tubers, I've seen my subscribers in 2018, more than triple there. And even though that's not a lot, I'm still very happy and very pleased there with my subscribers there, what I call my Funny Tubers. And you Funny Tubers know what you want. You want absolutely silly, stupid, making no sense, actually has no point to the channel whatsoever, stupid comedy. It don't really even mean anything. Actually, I don't even talk about no subjects most of the time on my videos. So when I decided to do this, I'm fixing to tell you about a little different. So what? It's my YouTube channel, and it's the Funny Tubers YouTube channel, and so far you guys seem to like what I'm doing, so I'm going to keep on doing what I'm doing just a little bit on a little bit more broader scale. So, I'm very excited to announce, okay? Now, I am going to do a little bit, some different stuff. I'm going to try to start doing a daily vlog. I know I said I was going to do that before, but I changed my mind. But anyway, I still got sidetracked. But I'm going to try something different. I'm going to release daily videos, maybe no longer than 5 to, either between 3 to 7 minutes long. Of me just jibble-jabbering. No canned laughter, no crazy characters, just me talking about junk that don't really matter to you at all. Psychos. And it's just going to be a short daily video, daily vlog. And by daily, I don't really have much of a life. But anyway, kind of pathetic, honestly. But I'm just going to do a bunch of short videos every day, kind of like vlogs, what some people do. But I still, from our hardcore FunnyTuber fans, I still want to do the videos with the weird characters on it, like Mr. Bones and the Miser and Granny. No, not Granny Gooch. I hate that woman. She's actually a real woman. But, you know, a bunch of my made-up characters like Mr. Announcer and Dr. Zaius. I still want to do videos with them on it. Also, I still want to do videos with my King and Laughter and my fart noises and burp noises I'm going to start maybe doing. That sounds fun, don't it? Not gross at all. I'm going to start, I still want to do videos with my friends on it, like Fat Chin Chad and Webby and David Awesome and Andy Cool on it. Some of my other friends maybe it might appear on my videos. And I still want to do the videos with my characters in it. And what I've been doing. So, I'm going to do a daily vlogs, and sometimes they might be between 3 and 5 minutes or whatever I always said.
You repeat yourself, Jason Funny, too much.
But anyway, you know what I'm talking about. I already told you that stuff. But anyway, I am going to introduce to all of you, maybe once a week or once every 2 weeks, whenever I feel like releasing it, I'm going to release a 10 to 15 minute video entitled The Jason Funny Program. And so I think, in fact, I'm fixing to play to you funny tubers the theme song to The Jason Funny Program. I'm going to probably come out with a video once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks or twice. I don't know, you know, blah, blah, blah. They won't be released as much as my daily vlog will, but the Jason Funny Program will have my characters in it, my canned laughter, farts, and my friends in it. And my daily vlogs is probably pretty much going to be me jibber-jabbering. So, and you know, so to the funny tubers out there and stuff, just talking about random crap and maybe even, you know, eating or exciting stuff like taking out the trash, cleaning my little box. But anyway, of course, I still have the same theme song to my vlogs, Just Another Day in the Life of Jason Funny, the theme song you just seen at the beginning of this video. I'm going to have that as my theme song to my daily vlogs. And it's just, you know, Just Another Day in the Life of Jason Funny is going to be my daily vlogs. And for the Jason Funny Program, is going to be a little different. It's going to have its own theme song, and it's going to be between 10 to 15 minutes long, which this video, if I keep talking, is going to end up being that long. But anyway, here's the theme song to the Jason Funny Program. It's not going to be the Jason Funny Program. I'm just going to show you what the theme song is to the Jason Funny Program. It's going to have all my characters in it, all my canned laughter, and all my friends in it, and it should be fun. I won't be releasing those as much as I will be, of course, my daily vlogs, like I just said.
Repeating yourself again.
Have you fallen asleep yet? Anyway, here is the theme music and the introduction to the brand new Jason Funny Program, which will be released. I'll probably be releasing the video here and probably, today's May the 5th or 6th, you know, probably sometime in the middle of the week or the latter of the week. I'm probably going to try to release one of those once every so often, whenever, you know. Here it is, the theme song to the brand new Jason Funny Program, and I'll be right back.
Welcome to the Jason Funny Program.
FunnyTube was expecting new Jason Funny program. The very first episode of the Jason Funny program coming out very soon here in May of 2018. And I hope you enjoy it. Until then, I'll be doing daily frogs. I mean, vlogs. Is it vlogs? Vlogs.
Frogs, vlog. You know what I'm saying.
Anyway, the end.